Aloha, YouTube.
I'm Sebastian, and this is Robyn, and this is Robin's mama.
So, I'm sorry for the lateness of our videos.
When we leave.
But we are getting ready to go to a different country, so that is why there has been nothing up, because we've been very, very busy. And we are getting ready to leave to go to
Sweden. What is up, guys? We just got to the airport and we let go of our bags already, put them away, and now we're about to go through security and get all checked out, make sure we don't have any drugs on us or nothing like that. All right, guys, we're on the plane. I don't want to be too loud, but we're on the plane.
It's currently about 9 and a half hour flight.
Just said that.
You said 9.
You said 9 and a half. It's not that big of a difference.
Was the proto? I see. Your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just
can't. The center of the town. My ear is destroyed. I'm like deaf. I don't know if I'm talking loud or low or high. Or like this. Or fucking hi, baby. You know, I don't know.
I'm trying to think of it. Me siento. No tiene necesidad de cambiar dinero ahora. Cámbialo cuando tú veas que el dólar esté más alto.
What is this, like a mall?
Me siento como las mujeres que estaban.
Como un little shopping center.
Mama.
We were in a little shopping center.
Yeah, I feel like the. Why? I didn't.
A wild monkey just came out of the woods.
That was some crazy rock climbing. I'm so tired.
This place is so pretty. There's trees everywhere.
That's my fifth big climb that I've done in my career. And you know, I'm starting to think that I'm gaining good experience.
No one cares.
Look at those trees.
No one cares.
You know what kind of leaf this is?
No one cares.
Okay. What is up, guys?
It's a new day.
It's day 2 of Sweden. We are rested up and ready to hit the day and start it up.
Hit the day.
Start the day and hit it up. Go to the center square of Sweden, in the middle of the city. We're gonna do it big.
Para no tener en la mano.
Está bueno eso.
Está buenísimo.
We have a new product coming soon. We have a new product coming soon. It's just a nice piece of. Did you see that?
No, eso lo venden.
My great grandmother made this. All you have to do is just sit your phone there.
Evelyn lo quiere.
Evelyn, oh, just say hi.
Di hola.
Hola.
No, en el teléfono.
Ah, hola. Ay, si está.
We'll hit you up when we're getting ready to get on the train, and we will show you what we're gonna do all day, and we're gonna keep you guys entertained and informed. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this vlog. Peace.
We are now waiting for our train.
We're waiting for our train.
Wait.
It's not a photo.
It's not a photo.
Una foto.
It's for YouTube.
Ah, it's for YouTube. No importa, me ponen en YouTube.
Ah, this is my uncle.
Conozco.
Oh, di hola.
Hola.
Say hi. Okay, bye. There's nothing more I want except to be alone. Be a part of the love club. Everything will glow for
We've made it to our destination, but I have no idea where we're at.
I have no idea. I was just riding around the train, doing just living up. I don't even know where we're at.
What are
right
you
now.
Saying? It's so cool. It's all big. Bunch of buildings.
Very pretty
here.
Very pretty.
It's a big store. Flip it, build it up.
Well, I don't think that's all the store, but
this is the store. Watch out. Save your life.
Do these doors open by themselves? Oh, no. Sweden is so futuristic. Like, it's literally futuristic. Like, there's so much stuff. Like,
I love this. So cool. I love this place. We're moving.
It's so cool.
Look, they have phones for people to have. Look.
Yeah, just look at these phones. Free phones. I'm just kidding. It's a scanner or some.
Yeah, you have to
stuff.
Pay for it.
So in Swedish money, whatever Swedish money means, doesn't make any sense. It's like 4,000 bucks. 4,000 Swedish.
I held the door open for someone in Sweden.
Taske.
First nice gesture in Sweden.
Yeah, favorite out.
Kind of cold out here. I should have worn a long sleeve shirt.
We're going back on the train so we can go get some ham.
I love ham.
We're going to get some ham. We're now waiting for a bus thing.
Bus is coming for us.
And then we're gonna get ice cream.
And look at these buildings. Nice buildings. Move your head, they can't see the buildings past your head. Not these buildings, look at those buildings.
What building? Egg. An egg in the building. There's an egg in the house. Is it?
Church.
I don't know what the difference is. A cathedral.
That's English, by the way. That's not a different language.
We got our ice cream.
Yum, 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 yum.
Nice. It's a cute little car. So cute. Whoa. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh my god. It's so fast. Oh my goodness.
All right, so we've gone home, grubbed, changed our clothes. Now we're just gonna go back on the train and go somewhere else. I think we're going to the center of Stockholm City, I think. I don't know. I don't really know where we're going. We are currently in the city and it is so busy.
Stockholm City. We're finally eating.
We're gonna eat Pizza Hut.
Typical
tourist thing. We're in a different country and we eat some American food.
You know, it's okay. I'm so hungry. I did. I'm so hungry. Oh my god, this place is so nice.
We just wanted to order a little bit of this pizza. Pero
la grande. Hay chiquita. Es
está
buena.
I got my pizza. I'm happy now. I'm hungry. This tastes so good. It tastes like home.
What? How many pugs in Sweden?
Way too
They're
many.
What's that?
Okay guys, this is totally crazy right now.
Sorry.
We are at the King and Queen's Palace. This is
Show
crazy.
It's huge.
It's humongous.
This is the best thing ever.
Oh my god!
This thing is humongous. Like, I can't believe someone actually lives here. I can't even count how many rooms there are.
Look at this door.
It's big. It's crazy. It's awesome. I would love to be a kid.
It's not the same as when I was punched in the old days. We are now at a sunset.
Guys, check this out.
It's so pretty.
Wow. But look at me. I'm more beautiful.
Yeah, you're right. Oh my god, look at all the trees and stuff. It's so pretty. Thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe down below.
Comment challenges for when we get back to Florida.
Yes, sir.